very prolific output, if you don't know. He has, by like the counting I did when I edited the book, there was 14 Ryan Urbanella websites, more than 12 books, and 2 CDs of music, apparently, in the past, not counting what happened here. And this latest book is fully 767 pages, and it looks at, it's sort of contemporary themes from the past decade, from like the fast fashion phenomenon to the global financial crisis, and but it's filtered through the lens of Marxism, but not, it's not a Marxist book, it's like, as Rainer likes to say, it uses Marxist ideas and Marx himself as a symbol that you can spray onto anything like a fire extinguisher.
Correct.
I don't fully understand this.
No, you have a problem, you have fire, you put the fire extinguisher on. That's what it is. No, it fits all. All problems, you know. Swiss Army knife.
And it's actually the 200th anniversary this year of Marx's birth, and the 10th anniversary of the financial crisis. And it's basically essays, photos, documentation from, what is it, a decade of your projects related
or,
to Marx?
Yeah, well, from 99 or two up. Like 2000, about 18 years.
So 20 years almost. Okay.
Yeah, almost. Yeah.
And
sorry.
We have contributions.
And I forgot things, I realized.
Yeah. Anyway, it was maybe over 3 years coming. And if you know Rainer, or if you've ever like received an email from Rainer, you can imagine it's not an easy job. But it was really. Pleasure nonetheless, and you can buy it now.